grow powerful. Slow and steady. Slow is smooth, smooth is fast.
So Nacht borrows the old king's powers?
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Out of line. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Let me see what's over here.
What's this?
What's what?
This supposed to keep us out?
Or keep something far more dangerous in.
So this, my
no
friend.
Dice. Won't budge.
For every lock, there exists a key.
It's or like a magical a key dungeon. That can unlock any door. Like from the video games.
Or that.
Which we will be doing later on. When we find a key. Turn to the entrance. Yes. Now it's night time. Let's hope that the demons don't appear outside of main thoroughfares, because that would suck. Wait, yeah, no, shit. Wait, no, no. Here we go. Ooh, phone.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up? People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Whoa. Not so fast. Things we need
come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost. Was such a badass. I'm just glad he's on our side.
Yeah, this is where we came from. Do we got anything else here?
Sleep. I need sleep.
Been too long since we got a full night's rest.
Time we put an end to that.
Gotta come back here because there is a monster missing from this, usually a curls hang around here. I guess it doesn't. Like super nightfall, I guess. It's like super late. We're gonna have to come back. Also, quest. What? There's another quest. There's a side quest there. One side quest. We got one in Hammerhead. Gotta go check that out too.
Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt. Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Nordisky. Yep. We'll do it. After we have a few.
Won't keep you in the dark.
Little trips.
Could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
It's gonna be this. Why are you doing?
Well taken. An unsettling place, the Empire.
Right, that's kind of cool.
I likes!
Yeah, I know.
Guys, be right back. Pause.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake.
Now, before we do that, let's see about that girl.
So, who is this Monica person?
A servant of the Crown's Guard, like Gladio and myself.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Sorry for the interruptions, guys, but, stomach's not doing so well today.
Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
That's crazy. Nobody goes to bed at a decent hour. That's not how things work around here, man. He is gone. There is no curl. I remember the first time I played this game, there was no curl here. There's a curl here. You could literally get the whiskers for your weapon here. I'm not sure if this is a bug or they changed the location. But regardless, it's not here.
Blessed weather.
Yeah.
So let's just move on to Emerald, I guess.
Beautiful day.
Indeed.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Oh, hey there, Prince. Howdy, y'all. Howdy there, Prince. Are y'all on break?
More or less. Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got you busy?
Most days that's true. But today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell. One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax. Reckon y'all could use it on the Regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It is our car.
I tell you what, you got a point there. Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Find?
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
Okay, so what are we talking about here?
So, we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan.
Unbelievable. Cindy was willing to go out of her way and risk...
Don't do that. Wait. Hold on.
A limb for us. She's the best.
Whoa. Nif make this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up? Anywho, show me the parts and I'll show you serious firepower.
As a master mechanic, Sid can modify mechanized weapons to unleash their full potential. If Noctis can obtain a Cactar Needle, Sid will upgrade the auto crossbow. It might take a while. Pass the time by undertaking quests and hunts. We don't have a needle.
If y'all were having car trouble, oh my aching back.
Jesus Christ. Okay, alright. Let's go. Quest location. The Ever Regal Regalia.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Alright.
Desert storm. Or, you know, dust storm. It's probably dust storm.
Should be a nice change of pace.
We got ingredients over here. Pepper's good. Pepper is good. I keep them that pantry stocked.
This is the place Cindy mentioned, right?
Should be. Let's start looking.
about some light.
Indeed.
Not the time for horseplay! My hands. I stand on you now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Let's go.
Yep.
Okay, this is the spot. Ooh, I see it. No trap.
This is it?
Really?
It looks pretty old.
It's not old. It's Arrowax. Ring a bell?
Not a one.
Unsurprising, given it's 3 decades old.
This stuff's older than we are.
Adam, where are you?
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
I don't even know what that means, Ignis. Yeah, it's sultry. What is it talking about? Anybody? I have no idea what that means.
Everything in order.
Yep.